Hey folks, we got a train coming by. It's gonna go across this big trestle right here. This bridge was built in 1913 by the Pennsylvania Steel Company. And here comes a huge, huge auto racks train, empty, on the I&O. They're headed to Greensburg, Indiana from Cincinnati. Live action. That was a huge train, folks. They sat there for almost a half an hour. Got traffic all backed up from this quarry over here. That was pretty awesome. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, rate, all that stuff. We'll see you later. But wait, there's more. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Go ahead and give a thumbs up, rate, comment, subscribe. We'll see you later.